Good morning, Mandarin family. Stephanie and
Garrett
here, and we are so excited to worship today with you.
Thank you everyone for joining us this morning. If you are a guest worshiping with us, welcome. If you would like to learn more about the Mandarin family, text the word connect to 904-747-8822. We look forward to getting to know you and helping you take your next steps toward Christ.
We are so grateful for all the guests worshiping with us online and on campus. Last week, we hosted several of these guests in our Discover Mandarin class. It was exciting to hear their perspective of Mandarin and how they have observed the vision being lived out here at MBC. We are thrilled to welcome many of them into our Mandarin family. If you missed this Discover Mandarin, we will hold our next class in early spring. If you'd like to register for that class, you can do so by visiting mandarinbaptist.org/events.
Also, we have something very exciting to announce. In early 2020, our staff was preparing to launch a church-wide initiative called Relate Well. The first week we began talking about it, we entered into a nationwide shutdown.
Wah, wah, wah.
And after the year that we just had, a couple of things were made very, very clear. Emotional health and communication is so important in all of our relationships. We all need tools to relate well with one another.
Yes, and we are excited to offer our first Relate Well course. This class will offer tools to help you in every relationship, whether that's with your spouse, your kids, coworkers, and any other relationships. This class will begin on Wednesday, February 17th, and will continue on Wednesday nights at 6:30 p.m. You can sign up by visiting mandarinbaptist.org/events. The cost of the course materials are $10 per person, and we will have childcare available.
As we entered into the month of January, we shared of the faithful generosity of the Mandarin family. Thank you so much. Your giving allowed us to make an addition to our staff team so we could strengthen our age-graded ministries along with our adult groups and overall church-wide communication. Also, because of your generosity, we were able to support several of our ministry partners.
Yes, we were able to provide resources to the International Learning Center, which is making a huge impact in the life of internationals here in Jacksonville. The ILC is in the home stretch of becoming debt-free, and we were able to come alongside them in this process. We were also able to send a gift to First Coast Women's Services, the Lottie Moon Mission Offering, and One More Child.
Thank you, Church, for your generosity. We are so grateful to be able to support incredible mission partners, which is only because of your faithful giving. In our service today, we won't have a traditional passing of the offering basket, but if God is leading you to give in our service today, there are several ways you can do so. The easiest is probably at mandarinbaptist.org and select the giving tab. For those on campus, you could drop off an offering in any of the giving kiosks located in the worship room and the atrium. These are the black boxes that say give today, or you can mail directly to our church office.
Thank you, Church, for your generosity. We are grateful to partner together as the generations declaring the redemptive story of God on everyday mission. This past week, the 2020 giving statements were sent out electronically, and those who receive by mail can expect theirs early this upcoming week. So be on the lookout. If you have any questions, feel free to call our office.
As we continue in worship, I would love to pray over us. Would you pray with me? Heavenly Father, Lord, we are so thankful for who you are and how you are at work in our lives, individually and as a church and here in our city. And so, God, right now we just ask that as we sing truth, as we open up your scripture, we ask that your spirit will move powerfully in all of our lives, in our hearts, that you will break down any walls that might be built, and that you will draw all of us closer to you. And so, Lord, this is your time, and we give you all that we are. And we pray all this in the name of Jesus. Amen.